then he should ice his ankle while he's driving. Who knows how to do that? He's done it before. I'm not sure.
I think it is, but that's in Colorado.